Thank you for everything!
Morning, Alisa.
Morning.
You're, early. We don't have to be here for another 20 minutes, you know.
Oh, well, the same goes for you. What time did you wake up?
Around 5, I think. Though, I always try to be up by then.
Oh, really? Morning practice? Oh, you haven't joined any clubs, have you? So, I guess not.
No, it's just a force of habit. I've gotten used to waking up early. You're in the lacrosse club, right? So I'm guessing you do have to deal with morning practice sometimes.
Yeah, twice a week, apparently.
I'm sorry!
Why are you apologizing? That was certainly interesting. But no, I really am sorry. I knew it was just an unfortunate accident from the very beginning. I mean, I was on top of you. I kind of lost my head, and before I knew it, I'd slapped you. And you had your hands out, like you were trying to catch me, right? So if anything, I should be thanking you.
Don't worry about it. That trapdoor was obviously designed so we wouldn't get hurt from the fall. If I hadn't tried to play the hero, I wouldn't have been pinned under you and none of this would have happened.
There's no way you could have known that, though. No matter how you look at it, I'm the one in the wrong here. So, thank you for trying to protect me. And sorry again.
No, it's... I mean... You're... welcome. Sorry, I have trouble with these kinds of things. My little sister is always getting on my case for being so easily flustered.
Oh, you have a younger sister? That's a question for another time. I think I'm the same way. I've been trying to apologize for the past couple weeks now. But every time I set my mind to it, I always just wound up avoiding you.
Really? You did try to help me out in class last week, though.
Oh, yeah. That... I was hoping that would give us a chance to talk. But even then, I just avoided you afterward.
Still, I really did appreciate it. So, thanks again.
You're welcome. Anyway... We've safely established that what happened wasn't your fault, but the result of it is another issue entirely.
The... result? What are we talking about now?
Oh, come on! You have to know what I mean!
This is still in regards to the accident in the old schoolhouse, right?
Yes! Specifically the part where your face ended up right in my... You know, and I forbid you from ever thinking about that, ever! Forget it ever happened! Are we clear?
Yes! Perfectly!
Huh?
Huh?
Oh, good morning!